Are you near anything?
I'm near a blue, red, and green building.
Okay, that's going to, like, maybe help. I'm not sure if that's really helping.
And I'm near water.
You might be near the airport. I'm on my way. Also, you got an inventory. If you hit tab, you'll be able to see your inventory.
I have nothing.
Yes, so you're going to have to collect some stuff.
There's zombies in here, right?
Yes. If I were you, I would try to move them, but if you can't, you can either left-click to punch and right-click to punch as well. But if all else fails, just run. Also, there's a lightning bolt on the bottom, so that is how much you can run or jump. Holy. Okay, plan. Katana!
Help!
Katana!
Antron! Yeah. Help!
I'm coming! Where are you?
I just left the... I'm on concrete.
Oh, crud. Alright, were you near airport?
Yes, I'm near the airport.
Alright, I am inside the airport now, killing a whole wave of zombies right now. Get away from me!
You have weapons, I don't.
I just found this one.
I found a place that says food.
Oh god. Alright, let's meet up first.
I just passed a wrecked car and a diner and a post office.
Oh god. Did you happen to go out in a hole in the wall?
I was just mauled.
Oh crap.
Now I just respawned somewhere I don't know where. Sorry.
No, it's alright. It's
Ash. I'm a noob.
Yeah. Get away from me! Alright, I need bandages. Lots and lots of bandages.
How do I find a pickaxe?
Oh, basically you either find one lying on the ground or you can craft one. And I need to learn how to craft.
And I'm punching a tree.
You cannot punch a tree. This is not... In Minecraft, you can. This, you cannot punch a tree and it magically break. Alright, so let's try to find each other. And let's see what this is. This is a splint.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, cloth. I need this.
Hey, I just got mauled again.
Oh, dang.
I'm a noob.
Yeah, you'll be fine, though. Let's drop this for a moment. Let's pick this up. Let's actually... Oh. Craft some bandages with this cloth.
Antron, I'm near a mountain.
Oh, crap. Huh?
I'm at a mountain.
Okay, I should be on my way soon enough.
I'm climbing said mountain.
Okay.
I'm at the top of said mountain.
Alright, I should
see a road when I'm on top of the mountain.
What type of road?
Looks like a bridge.
Looks like a bridge. Oh god, no. Not that.
Quit. What?
I was on that place and I got stranded there for the longest period of time.
I'm walking on the mountain.
Alright, I need a car.
What does the green... thing, Dave.
The green thing means how much you're either contaminated or, poisoned or so.
I need fine food.
Yes, beware of moldy stuff because they will help you. It'll help you replenish your food, but then you'll also get poisoned as well.
Antron, I found something.
Like what?
Like an electrical post thing.
Alright, I found the car.
I just broke a bone.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah, be careful, because you will break bones.
Now you tell me?
I'm sorry. I kind of forgot that small detail. Alright. Let's try to find you.
Guess what I found.
What did you find?
A gun.
Oh, good. Bullets? One bullet. Oh, yeah. Are you holding the gun? If you hold down T, you'll be able to equip things on it. That was fun.
Not really, I'm so high up.
Oh, I see a farm.
I'm so far... I was so far up I couldn't see it yet.
That's cool.
How do I get bullets?
Basically you can hit F when you see the bullets on the ground.
And I pick them up?
Yes. Oh, crap.
What do Colt bullets look like?
Colt bullets?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I think I see the town you're in. Colt bullets don't look... I think they're like civilian bullets. Wait! From me! God dang it! Alright, you said you was in a town with a red car, right?
I'm near, like... I have no idea.
Oh, God. Alright, also, backpacks is good, too. Because they increase your inventory. Your inventory space.
Oh, I found berries.
Oh, be careful with the berries. Some berries They're will blue. Give you, like, some kind of crazy trip.
They're blue.
Yeah, be careful with the berries.
I found rocks.
Here goes some buckshot, but I need a gun. Okay, I need to find you and fast.
And zombies are following me.
Yeah, zombies can't go in the water, so the water would be your best bet.
You sure?
Yes.
They're Done right it. Behind me, you know.
Yes, go into the water, and if I you start am in swimming. Alright, you start swimming, then they can't
They're
get to you.
They're following me.
Yeah, they can't get to you. You gotta go all the way out there, though. Oh, crap, this has no fuel.
How do you get my toxic level down?
Vaccines. Yeah, vaccines and some purification tablets.
You have any?
No, I don't. I actually have a weapon for you. If I can get to it.
I can't open my tab bar when I'm swimming.
No, you can't.
Shit. How do I regain stamina?
Don't do anything.
It'll just rebuild
yes.
on its own.
Yes. Also, it will get nighttime sooner or later.
Antron?
Yes.
You know them berries I just picked up?
Yeah.
Just made me hallucinate shit.
You said you was near a farm, right?
I'm heading near a bridge.
Okay, let's see if I can try to find you.
I'm hallucinating crap.
Yeah, I told you. Watch out for those
blueberries.
Berries.
Yeah. When will I snap out of it?
Maybe a minute or so.
Back to normal.
Good. And I'm out of gas.
Are animals friendly?
Animals are friendly, yes. You can kill them for food. I think I see something.
I'm near a town.
A town?
Yes.
What town are you near?
I'll tell you when I get into it.
Alright.
It says laundry.
Oh, God. This is gonna be very... Okay.
In other words, I'm screwed.
Yeah, technically. I need to find you real quickly.
Just saw a deer.
Come on, come on. Oh, I can stay on top of here. This is wonderful. Alright, let me try to find you real quick. Alright. I cannot find you if it saved my life, so... How's your stats doing?
Like my health and whatnot? 30% health.
Okay.
Would have been nice if they spawned us next to each other.
Yeah. Also, if you go into your inventory, you click skills, you'll be able to get better with the skill points. Okay, let's try this.
I'm kind of swimming to get away from zombies.
Alright, yeah.
I just saw a zombie that looked like a farmer.
Yep, farmer zombie. This used to be... Okay.
Why are they all zombies?
Because they was turned into zombies. No! Baba, no! My health! I'm at 4%!
I'm on a dock.
You're on a what?
Pier.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm at 71% hydration. I need water. Oh, a dock. Oh, you're gonna have to go all the way around, and I'm going to have to fight them.
You just saw me fall into the water, didn't you?
No. Where are you?
In the water.
I'm in the water, too. Where are you?
I'm following the sun. To land.
Oh my god, everything's so gray, I can't see anything. Oh, come on! I was just home free.
You want me to stand on shore and wait for your ass?
No, don't do that, because a zombie might come out of nowhere.
There's a whole shit ton on the dock.
Yeah. If I could find a map, it would have been lovely.
And I'm running like all hell.
Let me see. Maybe? Just maybe.
Maybe my ass.
Yup. Yeah, I'm going to have to face them.
All of them?
All of them.
The ones coming after me? Yeah, I'm kind of screwed here.
Yeah. I only got 4% health.
I have 30.
Oh, yeah.
Let me just go ahead and die.
No.
Conga line of zombies.
Same here.
And I'm running backwards.
I'm not running backwards, screw that.
I'm in that 40%.
This does not help.
I'll just die.
Oh.
Hold on. I was tagged in something on Facebook.
Alright.
I have to check what it is.
Mount.
Tyler, don't kiss my ass. Where are you?
I killed them all.
Where are you?
I am in the... Oh, I see a town.
Same here. I see Canadians.
Is that near a... Oh, I see the dock. Where are you?
Okay.
Where are you, buddy? Alright, I see the post office.
And I just respawned again.
Oh god, you died?
Mm-hmm.
And what? I died.